Taylor is a lifeguard at the YMCA, and he meets David after David shows up at the pool one day and tries to, you know, talk to him or at least make some contact with him via the diving board. And then he fails on a grand dive, and I have to pull him out of the pool and resuscitate him and save him.